you're talking about something that's dating back to 2500 BC, so really, really old.
If you go way back to 1642, that was a period when there was a civil war in Britain. The last royalist stronghold to fall into Cromwell's hands was this castle here.
Victor Hugo came here in 1855. He was a man of literature, a poet, a dramatist, a novelist. He employed